North Korea flexes its muscles. It fired two short-range missiles similar to this one into the sea as its neighbor South Korea began joint military exercises with the United States. A statement by Pyongyang's foreign ministry condemned what it called aggressive war exercises simulating a surprise and preemptive attack on the DPRK, denouncing them as an undisguised denial and a flagrant violation of the ongoing diplomatic process with both Washington and Seoul. The annual drills have always infuriated Pyongyang, but it's generally avoided firing missiles while the war games are taking place. Seoul, for its part, says the North's action undermines the peace process launched at last year's inter-Korean summit.
We see this as going against the spirit of the September 19th agreement, which is about putting efforts to ease tensions on the Korean Peninsula.
The latest launch was the fourth in less than 2 weeks. U.S. President Donald Trump played down earlier tests, saying Kim would not want to disappoint him. Japan, though, sees a real threat.
The fact that North Korea is trying to upgrade its missile capabilities is a serious problem, not only for our country, but for the entire region.
Nuclear talks between the U.S. and North Korea have been deadlocked since February's summit in Vietnam ended without an agreement. After the impromptu June meeting at the Korean Demilitarized Zone, the leaders said they would resume talks, but the two sides have yet to meet.